Hey y'all. That is pretty.
Neat.
I knew it was out here somewhere. So this is the Etowah. And this is a freaking awesome waterfall. You can ride a horse here, you can bike, or you can hike, but you can't drive. How cool is that? Look how clear the water is. Well, we found the waterfall. Oh, this is really cool. Yeah, so there's an awesome campsite. I don't know if you see where those people are at, but right past there, awesome campsite on the Etowah.
I think you
want to
fit right in.
Oh, yeah.
No
question.
Yeah. So, are y'all camping here? No.
We're camping in the WMA, probably where they park the horse trailers. This is an awesome campsite, dude.
ATV tire.
Yeah? I thought I heard a side-by-side. Mm-hmm. There's a bunch of little campfire stuff. Like, it seems like on busy weekends or whatever, there'll be two or three different groups camping here.
So much magic in our backyard, man.
That's right. I mean, just got to get out and see it. Hammock trees for days.
Stuff on.
You see him nod? He's like, yeah. What you think, Dad? Could you do an overnight or kayak thing out here?
All day long.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
I think I could. I think Tristan could do it too.
I had to bring my chainsaw.